Hello friends, this is my first video in Angular Cli. Honorable brothers, sisters and friends, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how can we set and configure Angular Cli on Windows 7, 8 and 10 version. If you like my video, please subscribe, share and like and comment to me and share this video to all of your friends. For encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you. Let's start. First, install Node.json on your machine using this URL node.js.org. This is a download and installer for Angular CLI, Node.json. Now check Node version and npm version on your machine. Start command prompt using run command cmd. Check your node version using this command node-v. Look at this. My machine installed latest version node version 10.13.0. Now check npm version for Angular CLI. This is my npm version 6.4.1. Installation command npm install -g Angular CLI for global and npm install -g Angular CLI for short command, and this is long command, and check ng-v. I have already installed Angular CLI. Completely run on my machine Angular CLI node version, OS and other information, TypeScript information, TypeScript version information. Now clear the screen. Now let's check how to uninstall Angular CLI. It is very simple. Start settings in Windows 10 and server, add and remove, programs and features, control panel, programs and features, control panel program and programs and feature, and find node.json and uninstall process. All those to set Angular CLI. So friends, tell me about next part 2. We will create an Angular project. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and have a nice day. Thank you.